Ready to go to Comic Con! Already in cosplay? Look at that, my lovely Link cosplay. Yeah! See you guys there if any of you guys are gonna be there. See ya! On our way to Comic Con, there's a massive queue! Thanks, England! In the queue for Comic Con now. Oh, it's so big! So maybe I can see that. It's so huge! Hi there. Hello, Dad.
Hi, daughter.
Hi. Oh, another Elsa. That makes four. Over there.
On the shoulders?
Yeah. That makes four. We've already seen four Elsas. We are now out of the queue. We are now in the queue, and it was very strange because... Oh, there you are. Hello. Very strange. Did you get like a bracelet or a stamp? But today we got like a little... piece of sugar paper with like a code, and yeah, it was strange. They've changed it now, MCM, and I had to pay for an adult ticket because I'm not 14 anymore. Hello. I shall leave and vlog at the same time. Okay, let's do this. Telltale. Are these like tails? Yeah. Oh, Zelda fan spotted. No thanks, not really cosplaying with a tail. Who likes Fairy Tail? Fairy Tail! And Attack on Titan and Light. Fairy Tail was very fan service orientated.
Yeah.
They're advertising that, really?
Yeah.
Wow. Okay. Oh my god. Don't get lost. Sat down to eat because the hunger was just far too much. And I'm having a Subway. And she's just eating a sandwich. Was.
Are you
still
eating
or not?
Yeah.
Yeah,
she's eating.
Dad's
eating the Subway as well. There's the Subway.
It's a good shop. In the queue to get my Fullmetal Alchemist volume signed by Vic Mignogna. He'll be here soon. Oh, hi, sorry, I'm vlogging.
Hi.
Hi, you're gonna be on YouTube.
I'm Yuki.
Yeah, nice. She loves Vampire Knight.
Obviously.
Yeah.
I'm getting her to sign this.
Oh,
that's so cool.
That will be
awesome. I love your cosplay, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
Skirt didn't fit, so I had to buy a new one.
Hi there.
Hi.
And I got like this pretty sparklies.
We're all in the queue to get our stuff.
And my hair is soft.
Let me try and feel. Oh my god. That is soft.
You wanted it.
Vic Mignogna kissed my cheek.
No way.
Because I just haven't, because I have the email address, and we got email, and when I got my picture taken, it's like, are you in Lords? And I was like, yes. So he gave me a hug and kissed me.
We've been in Comic Con for like a few hours. Everyone wants to come back to Comic Con. It is. We've been to an author signing, well, not an author, like a. I got a manga book signed by Vic Mignogna, and I got like a print signed by him. And I got a hug from him, and he called me Link, and I was really happy. And I also, my friend bought me some ramune, melon flavored, and I'm gonna try it later. And
strawberry flavor.
Yes.
That's like the safest thing, like when you've never tried anything, strawberry.
Whiskey flavor, please.
There's a squid ink flavor as well. My friend tried it.
Yeah,
and there's like all sorts of weird shit.
It's Japan. Yeah, I want to try green tea Kit Kat. Yeah. Yeah, I got a little print. You can't really see it. I don't want to get it out because I don't want to get damaged. But I got my book signed by Vic Mignogna. Oh my god. And I went really red. Yeah, she's
you're like fangirling, like, oh my god.
I was fangirling really bad.
Call me Nara.
I have to say something.
people put a lot of detail on the cosplay this year.
Yeah.
We've seen quite a few beautiful detailed cosplay, like that over there. She made a stick. You can see that she made a stick.
Yeah.
And the stick is awesome.
Yeah.
Quite a few like that.
Like last year and the past few years, there were quite a lot of cosplays, but quite a lot of them were like mediocre.
Yeah.
And nowadays there's a lot more effort being put into them. But I think it's going to become a widespread thing.
Absolutely, yeah.
I like the steampunk, like...
Yeah.
No.
The steampunk stuff is amazing.
I've never seen like steampunk like with my own eyes, if that makes sense. Like, I always see it on the internet, but I also thought it was more of an American thing, but it's good to see it. Like,
yeah, it's quite big. I mean, it was a steampunk expedition a few years back. Yeah, and we're going to go into the cosplay masquerade at 4 o'clock, so there'll probably be some steampunk people there.
It's RoboCop.
Yeah. But yeah, it's pretty busy. This is just one part of the thing. And
the halls are filled with people, and it's really hard to find a place to eat. And it's just, it's crazy. It's great. I love Comic Con. I know, we went to go talk to those cosplayers there, and one of them winked at me a few hours earlier. And the noise one winked and felt up Alba. So I really want to talk to them, but they're currently eating. We'll see how it just goes. I've now met up with all of my friends, and we're just sort of wandering and seeing what we can see. And I spent all my money. And I'm sorry for the lights flares, it's the spotlights. But yeah, we're just sort of wandering around now. Sorry. Where is my dad? Lost him. There he is. Woo! Just sort of wandering. There isn't much to do now that we've seen everything, is there?
Yeah, we've seen everything.
We've seen pretty much everything, and it's huge, and my back hurts. We're going to go in to see the cosplay masquerade.
Oh, we didn't see that one.
Oh yeah, we didn't see that. We're going to be going to the masquerade to see my friends, because one of them is taking part. And I'll probably try to put a picture that I got hugged by Vic Mignogna. It's pretty cool.
The lights are a little bit too bright. That's from the Lego Movie. Quiet manly tears in the cinema. Flying in from Burke, a small flying Kyoto as Balcup and Hiccup from How to Train Your Dragon 2.
Yeah!
not a performance next, is it? It got changed. It got changed. That's fine. So, just have to be sure. I don't have a little in your ear thing. So, Tommy Newts is here as Link Shadow from The Legend of Zelda.
Yeah, it's part of the game. You can fight them. Woo!
Woohoo! Woo! Incident in the world, orchestrated despairingly by glamorous super high school level model Yunko Inoshima. It's Amy cosplaying as Yunko Inoshima from Danganronpa.
Oh, yes. Woo! It's pretty hard cosplay to do.
Garter belt.
I think I'll have to push it.